In 2011, a painting called The Card Players sells for $250 million. In 2015, a painting called When Will You Marry sells for $300 million. The most expensive and famous painting in the world is the Mona Lisa, estimated at a potential selling price at over $1 billion, painted by Leonardo da Vinci. For the last three decades, the Louvre in Paris has been desperately trying to get their hands on one painting that witnessed the theft of the original Mona Lisa at the Louvre in 1911. It is said that they wish to hang it next to the Mona Lisa. However, nobody knows where this mystery painting has been until now. Louis Berru was a famous French painter of the late 19th and early 20th century. His paintings are visible today at the Musée Carnavalet in the Louvre in Paris. On August 22, 1911, Louis Berru went to the Louvre to finish his painting, Mona Lisa at the Louvre, 1911. He quickly saw that the Mona Lisa was missing. He was the first one to realize that it was gone, and quickly alerted the head of the guards. At the time, the guards thought the painting was being photographed for promotional purposes, when after a few hours, the section chief of the Louvre confirmed it was not with the photographers. Louis Berru sounded the alarm to what would be the crime of the century. The Mona Lisa went missing for 2 years and then returned in 1913 to the Louvre. It was then Louis Berru was able to finish his masterpiece. The painting has great meaning, both as an illustration of Berru's stunning virtuosity as a painter and as an important historical document. Today, the owner of this masterpiece is offering to sell it, at which art appraisers believe this will be the most expensive painting ever sold. The current owner will also donate 10% of the profit to the Louvre in Paris, and 50% of that donation will go to the victims' families of the recent Paris terror attacks. Mona Lisa at the Louvre.